Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
I hear ya.
I will quickly show you a side quest.
I hear ya.
That is available in the mid sector of Drossen. Right here, you see the yellow frame. And there is Doreen. She has a factory with a bunch of children working there.
I'm Doreen Harrows, the factory manager.
I will directly approach her and speak to her and say that it's wrong.
This is a private company. You have no business being here. You'll find nothing that concerns you or your war. We make baseball caps and sweatshirts for a celebrity-endorsed clothing line.
Yeah, awesome.
I understand your concern about the age of the workers. I too was fooled the first time I saw them. They are all a lot older than they look. It's the exceptional working conditions. Keeps them looking youthful.
Okay, so I think it's key here to actually talk to the children, because sometimes you won't be able to talk Doreen out of it. You can also shoot her, but that's not the best option here. Well, you get the keys to the secret room if you shoot her, but I don't think it's worth shooting an unarmed, maybe a little bit misguided woman. So I will try to talk her out of it.
You're right. You are absolutely right. They're kids. I'll shut the factory down. I never liked this job anyway. Mary Lynn will have to get her clothing line manufactured somewhere else. I never liked that woman either. Thought she was really something because she had her own TV show. I've seen the light. I don't know what I was thinking before, but you straightened me out. And I'm grateful for it.
Yeah. So the children are happy now. She is leaving.
I hear you.
I can still try to break down the store.
You call. Check.
Maybe Shadow can do it with the crowbar.
You called. Crap. Crap. Wish I could, but I can't.
No, I think there's no way indeed. But as you can maybe see, I got a big load of percentage here. The acceptance I get in Dresden, or the loyalty. So I got an income of 6.2 now. Seems I was wrong before. I kinda had somewhere in my head that it's only 4 or 5k for Dresden Mine, but it seems to be quite a lot more. So I'm happy about that. I got a boost of 30% loyalty. I was at 56 before. That's quite good. And yeah, I think I will go next to the rocket site. I should make it still in the night time. And I will be able to complete all this here, and I don't have... I just want to get this rocket site over with, so I can have my mercs also deployed in Dresden directly and stuff. So I will see you there. Goodbye.